We sometimes think of our mind as an impenetrable fortress, but during these difficult times, anxiety and loneliness can threaten to break down our walls and move in for good. In the battle against poor mental health, always remind yourself to not only be kind to others, but also be kind to you, yourself. We are human, and you are not alone. And now, more than ever, every mind matters.